And now I can finally fulfill my childhood dream and drive a cop car. What's up, guys? TX309 here with Battlefield Hardline. We are going to be looking at one of two different game modes that come with the beta. And the only reason you're watching this now is because I got a beta code from Killer Win, and he got that code from The Battle Girl. So I want to give them a huge shout out and a huge thank you, because instead of downloading this game during that night, because I was able to get a beta code after, and I gave it away to a friend because he wanted to play. So John Roach, you know that guy, he came out of my last video in the Watch Dogs. Even though he cussed me out after he killed me in the beginning, I was nice enough to give you a beta code. So instead of downloading the game that night, I was able to play. So a huge shout out for them. And I will leave their links down below to their YouTube channels. I believe The Battle Girl mostly does streaming, so I'll try to find that link and post it down there for you guys that enjoy streaming instead of the YouTube stuff. But either way, a lot of info. I don't want to get into the game. I will let you know that I'm actually excited for the game. I feel really guilty for saying this because of the way they fucked us over with Battlefield 4. The game is not even done yet. There's still DLCs planned to come out, and I feel that the game is not fixed yet. I mean, it's been out for months, and we've been waiting months for shit to get fixed. So I feel guilty for saying that I'm actually enjoying the game, but it's a good thing, you know. If I could buy this game and it's done and ready to go, and it's not going to give me any problems, I'm ready to do that switch from Battlefield 4 to Hardline. But you know, it's really early for that to say, and I'm going to save most of my thoughts on Hardline for a first impressions video or some sort of review. So right now we're just gonna stick with Heist, and before I continue off with that, I did play it with some of my dear friends that I've met on a PlayStation 4, which I haven't seen, well, not PlayStation 4, PlayStation 3, Battlefield 3 is where I met these guys, and I haven't seen most of them in a while. So a huge shout out to Deathfoot. I saw Spectre, which was known as Madapaka, which actually sounds like Madafaka. And and Daryl Dallas was there, and they had a friend named BitCloud. BitCloud. And I got a message from some banana guy. I can't really remember your username. It was banana something. You said you were going to come into the server, and I never saw you. So for those that are watching this, I do accept friend requests. Even though I'm getting kind of full right now, I might stop doing that in a later date. But you guys can always join and play with me. You don't have to ask me. And if I'm on a voice chat, then go ahead and join us. I mean, don't be shy about it. But either way, moving on to Heist, it's a pretty simple gaming mode. You can play as either cops or robbers. And the robber's job is to attack two different points that have money inside. So the first objective is to put bombs at these locations so the vaults can open up and allow them to steal the money. After stealing the money, they could grab that money and take it to a point, into two different points, and win the game. Don't quote me on this. I don't know if they have to take the money to both locations or just one location at this point. But the robbers are basically attacking in this game mode, while the cops' job is to defend both the vaults and then defend the different locations. I kind of stuttered or stumbled there. I'm watching the game right now, World Cup. Who's watching it? Go ahead and comment down below. Spain and Netherlands are playing right now. But either way, that's what Heist is all about, and I hope you guys are enjoying the video. And that's all I have to say. I really want to save my thoughts for another video. So I'm going to go ahead and stop right here. I want you guys to enjoy the gameplay. Listen to the sounds of the game. There's a couple of things that definitely need updating. But hey, it's a beta. You know, we're trying this thing out. And I'm going to leave you guys off with that. Seeing as how this video is pretty short, I don't want to save the other video till Wednesday. For those that haven't noticed, I'm trying to keep a schedule for Saturday uploads and Wednesday uploads. And give me a thumbs up if you guys think that's a great idea. This is the only reason you're watching this video today, is because I want to dedicate myself to this schedule, and it might help me keep some more. Holy crap, that was a good goal. That was a good goal from Netherlands. That was a nice one. As you can tell, I'm I am distracted because that was a badass goal in the 43rd minute. But let me know what you guys think of that schedule. And I'm going to go ahead and commentate for the other video. You'll be seeing both of them on Saturday. I mean on Saturday and Sunday over the weekend. So TX309 here from Los Angeles, California. And I'll see you guys on the battlefield.
Okay, I'm good to go.